Well, take a look at this mount that Lexie is going to do here on floor. It's just outrageously difficult.
Wow. Oh, step out of bounds. Is all about power. I'm tired. You know, just like Caitlin Ohashi, she is too young for the Olympic Games. Her goal, again, 2016.
And I talked with her coach, Mary Lee Tracy, and she said, I think she can hold on another 4 years.
And that song will sound great in Rio.